New at 5 in Wayne County, we are learning more information after three people were struck by a vehicle at the Wayne County drag strip. Officials say it happened Saturday evening. The three people were taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. No details yet on the car that hit them or how they were hit.